Well, this didn't go according to plan.
Let's try again.
I don't think Alex or Joe would have any interest in having me attempt for a second time.
I wasn't talking about them. April, I love you.
So Kirsten's finally set up at the local hospital, so she's gonna be okay.
All day I've watched you plan an entire wedding for other people, and I love that you're the only one who cares that it all went to crap. I love how much you trust God. I love how you sing to Harriet. And how you hold her little hands when you pray with her. Can't you see how much I love the way you talk to Ruby. You saved her. You saved me. And I know that this is fast and crazy, but I don't care. Because I loved who you were 5 years ago. And I love you even more today. I don't ever want to be without you again. And I almost had to be. So I don't want to waste any more time. April, will you marry me?
Yes. Yes.
I'm sorry. I got lost, and then I got lost again, and then... Oh, did I miss it?